Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Phillies versus Cubs Major League Baseball matchup on Friday, July 22nd, 2022. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. We do free picks every day, sportschatplace.com, pickdogs.com, right here on YouTube, as well as across social media and our live shows. And when you give out that many free picks, you're bound to like some games more than others. And to find out which games those are, as well as to get best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to our website, pickdogs.com. Just click on the premium picks tab. But let's get to this one. We've got the Phillies taking on the Cubs. And this is two teams really headed in opposite directions. The Philadelphia Phillies, after the firing of Joe Girardi as their manager, have certainly played some solid baseball, find themselves six games over 500. They haven't been perfect. They haven't really lived up to all the expectations of, you know, that you have on a team with this kind of talent and this kind of payroll. But at the same time, they certainly are in position, at least in the wild card, to make the postseason. When it comes to winning the division, they just have some wood to chop. And the problem is they have two teams ahead of them that are both playing fantastic baseball in the Atlanta Braves and the New York Mets. And those are two teams that figured to be playing even better baseball over the second half of the season. So while it's certainly not impossible for the Phillies to get there, it's definitely they have some wood to chop. Meanwhile, on the other side of this one, the Chicago Cubs, they sent us a loud, clear message last year that they weren't going to contend this year. They traded away their best players. And I suspect that at the trade deadline, anything else on the roster that they have that may be worth something that is kind of, you know, not young and up-and-coming talent like Horner or maybe even Happ, probably going to be available for trade and to be dealt at the trade deadline. They have some pitchers in there that you figure might be worth something, but I'll tell you, they're not worth much here today. I think they're in big trouble against a Phillies team that knows these are the must-win games. I like the Philadelphia Phillies in this spot, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks today, putting your bets in, be sure to check out our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. These betting tools take the guesswork out of it for you, all 100% free. They tell you just how often all the different bets on the board today actually hit. And then from there, they also show you today's odds. So you can easily assess the risk reward on every bet on the board today, putting yourself on the best bets today, all 100% free.